When I started YouTube, I did not know how to edit, how to shoot. Really, I had no idea at all. I remember I was seeing the YouTube logo. Beneath it, it was written, "Broadcast yourself." And that's what I did. Fast forward from traveling all over Africa to writing my own book, I went from being a school-going student to a college-going fresher. YouTube has been the only constant thing. I never wrote any personal diary, and this channel is the closest to what I can call a documentation of my past life. I think the best YouTubers are those who really are themselves on the camera. You can instantly feel a connection with them. You really need to be yourself on YouTube and not care for fame, money, or whether somebody will like you or not. Don't worry, the right people will always come. So get up. If you are going to pursue your dreams, it doesn't matter if you're not as famous as everyone else is. If you're the kid who is trying again while everyone else has gotten ahead, because you can do it. It's not about equipments or being likable or acceptable or playing it safe always. It is about you being yourself. Thank you.